water vapor can migrate.
Can you guys hello, grab hello.
Form of water?
So, so I went out exploring, looking for a flower biome. I had completely forgotten about this one. And this is where Daniel and I, he harvested a whole lot of kelp. And then he cooked it. And then he made a house out of it. Mm-hmm. So, wait a minute. 0 of 1 player sleeping? Huh. Oh, wait. Sorry. Just going to explore this and see what it is that we've got here. Oh, look. I don't think this is the same one. No, this is empty. So what is it I'm doing? Oh yeah, I want a sword. Glass tools, what do I got here? So stone sword has 5 attack damage, but an axe has 9. Gonna go get that spider. I should write this down. I should go and make a portal to connect this place to the other worlds. This was my little wayside spot. You have to be careful of snow blocks. Because you can fall in. Shoot, run. If you have a hole, you're pretty safe then. Now, why does it not melt all of the snow around it? Maybe it will. Now, my boat, it's not there. My boat is over here. let's get another shovel and make a pathway. I find pathways are very helpful because then you don't no cobblestone. All right, I guess we need cobblestone. Dark. Well, I have this other house over here with a bed in it. Okay, so we need cobblestone. Now, where is my boat? What did I need cobblestone for? Oh yeah, tools. There it is. Okay. There, now I'll find my boat. We should plant these. Thank you. tired. I'm going to go to bed. Nice. Thanks for coming along.